Residents lined the streets of downtown Pomona, where SWAT officer 45-year-old Shaun would have